Hey, bro. Life is strange, too. Never played it before. It's my first time playing it. If you're messing with it, I need 10 likes. 10 likes for a part two. 10 likes for a part two. That's all I need. You give me that, we good. We moving, we rolling. This part one.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
Daniel, it's gonna be all right.
On the ground.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there? What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
Yeah, okay. It's Friday. Thanks for making me smoke again.
Oh, then I'll make sure you don't smoke any weed tonight. Deal?
Deal. Can't wait to see you baked as hell trying to pull this off.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Ugh, stop. You're out of room, punk. Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably... These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Hello, Friday night.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard Tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Daniel is innocent, and so the jury gives him the Choco Crisp.
Oh yeah, I win.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
Hey, I have to go to work in my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Okay, let's get this party list started. Real funny, Dad. No harm. I'll pay this back before next week's pizza night. Promise. Meet the Diaz. Organization experts. That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin. Okay. Better take that instead. Cross that off the list. Drinks down, food to go. Yo, Dad's secret recipe fucking rules, actually. What the? Is Dad baking something? Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram. Lila provides the weed tonight. I better be ready. My first hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home. Definitely going to need major snacks for the party.
See him? Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Can do. There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know.
Hey. I got it. I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Hey. Here you go.
Wrong size. I need a 16mm.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise. Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work. Oh, shit! All right, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before. I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Sean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Come on. I wouldn't spend money on booze. We just want to get some Halloween crap and stuff.
Well, then you definitely don't need the $40 I was going to give you.
$20? That's it?
You can buy a lot of Halloween crap and stuff for $20. Unless you're lying your ass off. Remember, no eating candy and driving. You got it? Tell Lila, too. You hear me?
Yes, sir. Yeesh.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Ugh.
Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't. Promise. Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood, even though he won't tell. Damn, Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry. Hey, Jen. What's up? Oh, try again, loser. Hey, you look totally hot. Oh my god, stop. Ugh. Hey, you wanna share my blanket? Hey, Jen. Do you wanna hang out sometime? Not bad. Remember, don't be too thirsty. No way. Dad will kill me if I take his precious candy.
Maybe this is better. Maybe this is better. I can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall. Well, of course, he asked Daniel too. Gotta get that. I would be fucked if I had to help Dad in the shop. I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.